You take a car out for a test drive before you buy it, so why not do the same with your cell phone service? That's the approach U.S. Cellular is taking with its new network test drive program. And Knoxville, one of the first cities to actually try it out. Here to explain how it works and how you can sign up is Jack Brundige. He's the director of sales for the Southeast Market. We certainly appreciate you being with us today. And I know this is exciting for your company. We were just talking about the idea. Kind of surprised that you are the first in the market to do something like this.
I know. It really makes a lot of common sense, doesn't it?
It does.
Like you said, it's like you don't buy a car before you test drive it. And when you're signing a two-year contract, you know, that's a real commitment.
It is.
So we're just excited that Knoxville is one of three cities in the U.S. that U.S. Cellular is trying this program out.
Well, I want you to talk about exactly how the program will work, but also why Knoxville was picked for this trial program.
Yeah, so we launched our 4G network last year. And thought it's a really great place to try it. You know, now it's not just about making calls, which you can do that on the trial for 7 days. You can make all the calls you want, text. You can do all the data downloads, Facebook, stream video. And we want people to be able to, you know, use their phone like in the basement of their house or where they work or at the lake and make sure that it works for them.
Because there are some areas where you do get poor. So I know people in their homes, they can't use their cell phone because of
right. And everybody's got different patterns and different areas they travel to. So it's, we thought it made sense to let people try the network. And now these phones are so, you know, iconic and so cool, like the new Samsung Galaxy S4. Like when you're looking at it and playing a video or watching video, if you divert your eyes from it, it actually freezes automatically.
Oh,
so,
wow.
You know, all these phones have so many great new features, but it's not any good if it doesn't work on the network, because the video will not work anyway. So we thought this is a great way to let people try it out.
So
when
if I come in, I want to be a part of this trial program. How will that play out? You provide me a phone, or do I use mine?
So US Cellular will provide a smartphone and for 7 days, and you can make all the calls, text, and data usage that you would like, and there's no commitment, no cost at all to you.
Oh, wow. Now, have you actually started this officially in Knoxville?
We have. We started it 1st of April, and it's running through the end of May.
I'm curious, what's the reaction so far from your customers?
It's been very
potential customers.
Yeah, it's been very good. We've had quite a few customers test drive, and several have switched, and because it did work for them, and you know, maybe it didn't before, and so it does work in their basement, and they're switching over, and they love the fact they can try it before they sign that contract at no charge.
Sure, obviously you guys are looking for the business, but what's the other impact there for the customer?
Well, you know, just mainly giving them that peace of mind for free that they can, you know, go to their office or, like I said, to the lake or the mountain cabin or wherever, and just make sure that it works, because the phones have become such a part of your life, and it's you want it to work where you are.
Sure, and it's such an investment too. So certainly that peace of mind before you actually buy. Well, thank you so much for coming on and sharing more of this trial program
with
us.
Thank you.
All right, and we are coming right back after this break.